of God, fill me with life anew, that I may live as thou dost live, and do what thou wouldst do. Until my heart is pure, until